một huyện đấy, xong thảo phu đấy đó.
Those cars that are here for WJS painting.
Good gosh, that thing goes up.
Yeah, don't it though? Man. Straight, Bumblebee Ridge Campsite, Cascade Falls, Old Sawmill Camp, Sassafras Hill Campsite, Wolf Den Loop. Okay, we're going to head toward Cascade Falls. But if we go that way, okay, so this is the Wolf Den Loop. You would go around
6.7 miles.
I ain't going that. The Pine Mountain Trail, though, is 18 to 23 miles.
Wow. Wow.
Oh boy.
Lots of fallen trees. Okay. What say me?
Yeah.
Blue blaze, baby.
Blue blaze, baby.
That's man made too.
That's not the big step down. Big step down coming up next.
You just had to get me some steps, didn't you?
Say that again.
You just had to give me some steps, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Steps.
Lots of steps.
Blue blaze.
Of course, it moves with you, so be careful.
That is a skinny tree.
Yeah, but
the tree's haunted. It's moving. Really difficult carrying this water thing.
What'd you say about the bridge?
That bridge over there looks sturdier than the one we were on in Alabama, I can tell you that. No.
You can carry that? I will.
You put it on your can.
Oh, look. Creek.
A lake. I might could go swimming in that.
It looks like it's basically from flooding, that's
right. Did you hear me? Steps and bridges, I mean, really.
Oh, that's pretty too.
That's going uphill, y'all. Fix and go uphill. I mean, really. Where's a set of steps when you need them? Here we go, uphill again. Lost track of Tammy. She done got way ahead of me. I mean, where's the set of steps when you need them? There she is. I mean, really. This is going uphill. This is a 90 degree uphill climb. 90 degree uphill climb. I mean, really, even the trees are falling over.
I can't stop. I had to breathe. You need to stop breathing.
Where's the set of steps when you need them?
Yeah, that's what I said when I come up that hill. I said, Tim's going to be behind me in a minute saying, where's the set of steps when you need them?
I mean, like I said, even the trees are falling over.
There's a bridge over there. This is not bad, Tim. Let me turn around and hold on to you. Oh, gosh. Oh, please. Don't lean out.
Ah, that's cold.
Golly, this is cold, but look. Look back what we just crossed. Okay, Tim's in the way. You're fine. Don't move. That's what we just crossed. And that's the waterfall down there. And I imagine when it's a really good wet season, it's a good waterfall. Look.
Now there's a bridge. And that's what a bridge ought to be made out of. Some 4x4s. Yeah, Jasper's been here.
With a heart. And then we got Peyton down here. And Peyton's a lot smaller with a little bitty heart. We got Haley and Aaron. Okay. What rock we looking at?
Right here in front of me. With all the...
Oh, moss.
Moss and all on it.
I don't know if y'all see the moss. Doesn't matter. It's good.
Look, hold that camera in front of you. Stay still. Hold it in front of you. Like that.
Wait, oh, turn it around? Okay.
Yeah, look here, y'all.
Right.
I have this big camera. Filming Tammy doing it with her small camera. And look, watch this now. This is going to be cool.
Oh, gosh, you're going to zoom.
That's what I should do, zoom, yeah.
Yeah, zoom on us. Ah, you'd show my nose real good.
It's got to...
You got to reset.
Focus.
Ah, okay. How y'all like my glasses? They cover my... My sunglasses cover my regular glasses.
Yeah, it's going to be blurry no matter what.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That happens sometimes, though.
Oh, well.
Okay. Give me just a second.
I do here.
I do. And we can go take a gander just a minute. But honey, I got to sit down and drink me some of this water because I have completely and totally, I'm like skying her dream. I'm going to be happy with it. Come down around here. You can sit down without feeling.
Look, y'all, she's showing me how to.
I'm showing you how to sit down, y'all.
So, y'all, you know, it's beautiful. But at the same time, it's a little creepy. It's like a path going into the woods. What's fixing to come out next? What are we fixing to step into? Maybe into another dimension? Maybe into another time? Or are we just walking in the woods?
I'm coming. He done got in front of me. Now he's filming me. I've been filming him, now he's filming me. So that's the fun of having two cameras.
Steps!
And God made them too.
I don't think I'm going down there.
I don't think you're going down there either. I was sticking out. It was a little scary, wasn't it? I was thinking about the Twilight Zone episode just a minute ago. I ain't gonna look up in there too much because there might be something in there.
Cutest set of stairs on the planet.
Okay, let me get Tim. Get the stairs. Here goes Tim. He's gonna climb some stairs in the middle of the woods. What the sweetest thing y'all ever just saw.
Yeah, as long as I don't fall.
Please don't fall. That was truly ruined. This hike. I think I'm going to take my shoes off, put my feet in the water.
Awesome.
Man, I love these trees right here. Look at that. That is so neat up through there. This would be a fun little spot to play. Okay, I see. Oh, where the cassette's on it. Excellent. Okay. Okay. I'm walking.
This is reminiscent of the Smoky Mountains and the creek that comes down through the mountains over there. Obviously, this is not nearly the scale magnitude of the Smoky Mountains, but still reminiscent of it. Cool.